your dad?
Does that look like me? Oh my God, you guys are stupid. Question.
I asked Tapia, is that your dad?
Are
you Tapia's dad?
Buen mi amigo.
I had already met him, but I seen him yesterday at the border. That's Esteban Loaiza. He used to play for the Yankees, right? For the Dodgers too.
What does he do now? Is he a boxer now?
No, he was married to Jenny Rivera.
Oh wow.
That's what he does.
He was just walking? Nobody was.
He was walking to the United States.
But nobody was on him.
Nah, he was by himself.
Did you say, hey, you need a ride?
He was right behind me. So when I was already talking to the Border Patrol, I seen him like, hey, what the fuck? That's Esteban. So he looked at me too. So I waited for him, and when we were outside, I said, hey Esteban, can I take a picture with you? And he's like, hey, where do I know you from? I said, because I was probably in your wife's reality show. We love Jenny goes on. I was in that reality show. Remember when we were in Vegas partying in your, we were partying in your, you know, in their suite. And you know, your reality show was going on. That's right.
You didn't say I'm Robert Garcia, the boxing trainer? You may have seen me on HBO?
I didn't tell him that.
Where do the prettiest women in Mexico come from? What part of Mexico?
De donde vienen las mejores, las mujeres más bonitas de México?
De mi pueblo, Aldama, Guanajuato. No te creas, no, mi madre. También, gacho.
Where?
No, de... Yo pienso de Jalisco.
Why?
Tan altas y...
Because they're tall?
No todas, también hay chicas.
Do you like tall women?
¿Le gustan las mujeres altas?
A huevo.
Why?
Es que cuando bailo, pues nomás hago como que voy a voltear y...
When he's dancing with him, he doesn't act like he's turning around and, you know.
What?
Faro, are you a good dancer? You better believe it, Carnal.
Fucking breakdance.
Let's see.
Breakdance.
Let's see.
He's gonna drink another Bud Light first, and then he'll show you.
I see he has the shoes taped up again. Robert, you heard about Muhammad Ali's brother?
What about him?
Ali's brother went to all the newspapers this week and said, my brother has a few days to live. Ali is dying.
I heard about that.
Then
yeah.
The wife came out and said Ali's healthy.
That's true, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How come families can't get along?
So which one do you believe?
I believe both of them. I believe that he's very sick, I also believe the brother that the wife has cut him off and won't let him near the 50 million that Ali's worth. It's a dispute over money.
Yeah, and you know, it's believable because he's not in
71.
Good shape, and he's up there and not in great shape either. So it's believable, but I don't know.
Have you ever met him?
Oh, shit, is that Nestor?
Where?
Where? Why?
Oh, it's Alvin.
No. Why?
Shit, it is.
Is it this one?
Yeah.
Watch. Is that this
one? Yeah. How did you see him, Robert? Wow, you got a good eye.
Have you been working?
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah?
Somewhat.
Huh?
Somewhat.
Why come you over there hiding, fucker?
Hiding?
Fucks even walking in. I'm like, that's fucking Nestor over there.
He was creeping yeah. And crawling.
Because he looks like a Lemonwood boy, that's why.
He looks like a homie.
He looks like a gangster, that's why.
The jacket. You know, people ask me about you all the time. Where's Nestor? Where's that? What should I tell him?
I'm doing my thing.
He's doing his thing? When are you done with school? When are you graduating?
I already graduated. I'm just taking the last 7 units I need to transfer. I kind of want to stay local, but then I kind of just want to get out of here and get the whole college experience, you know?
Really? Robert, he may be leaving Oxnard.
Serious?
Yeah, he's thinking about it. Because he wants to go to a college and they have, you know, the college experience. What college? What's the best party school? I think Santa Barbara is a big party school.
Berkeley?
San Diego? Is there a university in Tijuana?
I don't know. Probably not.
but any school could be. Like, I know, personally, Santa Barbara is known as the party school.
Yeah.
Pepperdine, too, I think. But what do you want to major in?
Sociology.
But what does that mean, like, in life?
You could go into either, you could enter into the legal department.
You want to be a lawyer?
Nah, fuck that.
If Nestor becomes a parole officer, can he go undercover and bust people?
Hell yeah.
Why not? Say he wouldn't listen to me.
He would?
He would.
Okay, if you have a taser,
he said, I'll just fucking tell you to put a handcuffs, take me back in. I ain't listening to your ass.
But what if you have a taser? Or pepper spray.
Yeah, that'll be a different story, I guess.
I just made an Instagram.
What?
I just made one.
What's your name?
Baby King Tapia.
My God.
Baby King Tapia.
Baby King Tapia.
Why baby? You should have said extra large Tapia.
There you go again, Ellie.
King, what is it?
Baby King Tapia.
Why baby King?
I came up with that.
What did you say? You came up with it? How did you come up with it? By yourself?
Hi, Julian.
Baby King Tapia? I came out with that because
I give a kiss. Bye. Where's Alvin?
If I get an Instagram, what should I call myself?
I don't know. You should come up with your own name. Everybody comes out with their own name.
Baby King Ellie?
Oh, no. You have to pay a percentage to wear that name.
Okay, how about Baby King Secback?
Something else, make one up.
Okay.
I don't want a copycatter.
Okay, Taco King Ellie.
Taco King.
Well, that is, yeah.
There is a Taco King. Right? Wait, what's the restaurant in LA? They have a chain. King something.
King Taco.
Oh, King Taco. Who's your favorite fighter?
Mikey,
right? I know. What do you think about his victory over Salido?
It was a good one.
Did you see it?
Oh shit.
No shit.
Yeah? Do you think Paro looks like Salido? Right here. Look at the face.
You must be kind of like. What do you drink today, Ellie?
After looking at it, Brian. That's fine.
What are you telling him? Cashflow's looking at him?
Cashflow, you better look at him. We're gonna spar you March 30th. We'll be there in Vegas.
An undercard of Real Salvarado?
Yeah, hell yeah. Let's do it.
Who wins the sparring?
Look at Tonka strong, man. Look at that. They got 12-inch gloves. And he's hitting him. Hitting hard. 12 ounces. 12 ounce gloves. Look at that. He's moving his hands.
Why does he spar with heavy gloves?
So he could get used to it. That way when he fights the baits and the fights, he'll be a little bit lighter.
Oh, I'm here with Javier. He's 11 years old. And he looks like... Juan Manuel Marquez. Here, look.
Look at the camera.
Do you look like Juan Manuel Marquez?
The smile.
Wait, let me zoom in. Is Juan Manuel Marquez your dad? Because look at the picture, for real. Does he look like you? Do you see the resemblance? Hey, Robert, I think I found out who's his dad. Juan Manuel Marquez. He looks a lot like you. Oh, you look a lot like him, actually. That's pretty funny. Isn't that funny? You never heard that before in your life?
Yeah.
No? That's funny, huh?
Funny. Good stuff.
So there you have it, another episode of the Robert Garcia Reality Show. Stay tuned, VegasReport.com, and Money Secback Reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SecBack.